A big week for Southeast Texas school districts. Most will be opening their doors starting on Wednesday. Take a look at your screen. You can see BISD, PAISD, as well as Vidor ISD and West Orange Cove, all starting on August 10th. And then Lumberton follows, along with Hampshire Finette. PNGISD has a little bit to go. Their return date is slated for August 17th.